mind me.
Spidey, hey, do you like stuff?
Oh, sorry, didn't have a bad.
All units, we have a vehicle chase in progress. Officers, please converge on.
Folks, I have to once again defend myself.
Here's your stuff.
You got a gun? Take him out.
Well, that's just rude. More crooks? This fight's going viral. So much for the gang that couldn't drive straight.
Dispatch, pursuit resolved. Here is the
attention unit, kidnapping reported. Please converge on Tenderloin, over.
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied up kidnap victim might make. Gotta be one of these cars.
Just I can't breathe!
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Oh my gosh. Thank you, Spider-Man.
There! Those are the guys who did it!
Back away from the human collateral, Spider-Man!
Take these off!
10, possible narcotic sale. Need officers on scene in the financial district.
Gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of Big Pharma, especially back alley Big Pharma.
Get over here, puke spider!
How are we supposed to fight him up there, huh?
I've always been about the truth. When I was a reporter and a newspaper publisher, I printed the truth. And now, as a broadcaster, I speak. Sometimes it hurts. But it's my responsibility to bring it to you. And the truth is, the city is not quiet. It is not peaceful. It is a disaster waiting to happen. Threats roiling under the surface, like a hungry shark just beneath the waterline. Don't let Spider-Man fool you. You are not safe. None of us are.
What's up? Shouldn't you be, like, doing something?
All units, we have a vehicle chase in progress. Location is Seaport. Please copy.
Spider-Man. We've got a plan next time.
I gotta stop that car! Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie! Curbside service. Started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. That's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.
Shoot away.
Superheroing doesn't leave much time for good hygiene. Gotta get it where I can. That's a holdup. You started without me.
Spider-Man, get him!
Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Would have lost everything.
Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
Hey, got eyes on Spider-Man!
Hey, it's him!
Finally out of sight.
Sam, I'm gonna die. Knock him out. Those idiots. Yo, get some.
Boss says hi.
Ugh!
gotta stop him!
Take him down!
You guys are late! Don't worry, I got plenty of face kicks left!
Boss wants your head!
If you're all showing up in clown cars! Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
People know my parents died in a plane crash, but I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. Wish I knew more about them. I wish anyone did.
Now, a lot of people ask me what I think of Mayor Osborne, but what matters is what you think. Let's ask our first caller. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Hi, I think Mayor Osborne's doing a terrific job. He's cleaned the city up and expanded the economy.
With all due respect to the office of mayor, the police cleaned up the city, and entrepreneurs boosted the economy. I do approve of many of the mayor's initiatives, like cracking down on quality of life crime and reducing red tape. But I think he takes credit for a lot of things other people do. He's ambitious, which is not a bad thing. But I always say, be careful of people with agendas. We used to have a vigilant press to keep politicians honest, but it's a shadow of its former self. Now all you've really got is me.
The infamous dumpling recipe. Should have come with step 10, try not to burn everything in MJ's apartment.
All units, we have reports of a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Officers needed near Civic Center.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured. Don't panic! I'm here! There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris.
Oh God, please help! I'm trapped! Help me!
Guys robbed a bodega and took off doing 80. They caused the wreck.
I need to find whoever caused this wreck before anyone else gets hurt. Gotta catch up.
Narcotic sale reported in progress. Officers needed near Civic Center.
Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug.
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Fire! Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive. Sorry, spider emergency.
I can't talk to Spider-Man.
That's a keeper.
Wow.
In both business and philanthropic areas. Don't you have autumn correct?
It's close.
I bought this used graphing calculator at a pawn shop. Stopped working in the middle of a trig exam. You get what you pay for. Good shot. Got it. Maybe this'll help me balance work and a personal life, if I ever find time to read it. My Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I gonna take his money, even though we could have used it. I did accept the lifetime supply of backpacks, though. May's recipe for wheat cakes. I could never make it work on my own.
I always thought Spider-Man was a few.
My ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday. Use these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once.